past years, our debutantes shared moments of joy and frustrations, victories and defeats, challenges and lessons with those of you here tonight. She shared special memories with family, relatives, friends, neighbors, and classmates. As we celebrate this milestone in her life, new and lasting memories of bonding and friendship will be created as the events of the evening unfolds. Let us welcome the 18 Roses. To the lovely debutante, Miss Camille Hall.
She may be the face I can't forget, a trace of pleasure or regret. Maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song the summer sings, maybe the chill the autumn brings, maybe 100 different things within the measure of a day. She may be the beauty or the beast, maybe the famine or the feast, may turn each day or a hell. She may be the mirror of my dreams, a smile reflected in a stream.
It is going to be a truly splendid evening, and I have the honor of being the host for tonight's program. I am Kathy Illustre, and I am the aunt of Camille. Our debutante had journeyed through life in 18 years, and she is now a grown and beautiful lady before us. And she would not be as wise and as lovely as she would be right now if not for those people around her who guided her and made sure that she will be on the right path. And for this, we celebrate these 18 treasures of her life. And this evening, they are going to give another treasure to her. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to start the 18 treasures. And our first treasure is Miss Valerie De Assis, and she is the mother of Camille's friend, Suzanne.
Hi Camille, happy, happy birthday. You look so lovely tonight, and I'm very excited for you about what's going to happen tonight. And this is my gift for you. It's a book. It's an inspirational / devotional book, and I hope that God's word will give guidance to your everyday decision making, and you'll be a lamp at your feet and a light unto your path. Happy, happy birthday.
The next one for the 18 treasures is Reginald Go, a close friend of Camille.
Hey Camille, happy birthday. I have for you a jewelry box. Since you've grown old, I'm sure you're gonna have plenty more jewelry. So, I just thought that I could do something useful to you.
Yeah. Mr. Carlo Gonzalez, Camille's cousin.
Hi, Camille. Happy birthday. I wish you the best.
The next treasure is a friend of her mother, and she is Miss Jenny Wang.
Hi Camille, happy 18th birthday. I'm giving you this. It's different kinds of lotion, and I wish you all the best in life and happy birthday.
The next treasure is Miss Matilde Lansang, and she is Camille's grand aunt, although she doesn't look like a grand aunt.
Hello, good evening. Good evening, everyone. Shobi, happy birthday. And instead of giving something, and I have a small amount. And you have to buy something, even if a small amount. Thank you and happy birthday.
This beautiful young lady is her uncle, Mr. Emerson Lucero.
Now I have seen this girl grow from this little toddler who goes tito, tito, tito into this lovely young woman. And although I can say that there is a big difference height-wise, I would just like to tell you that I'm so proud of you. And you know that I'm not a rich man, so I can afford to give you expensive gifts or huge amount of money. But I just want you to know that what I can give you is that it's my assurance that I will always be there and that I love you so much. I wish you all the happiness in the world.
Originally, the treasure was Miss Betty Ong, and she is the mother of Camille's friend, Bernadette. So we now have Albert Ong.
Hi, Camille. This is a digital frame for you to treasure memories. So.
The next two treasures are Bon Ramos and Judith Ramos. And although they are not here tonight, they have extended their generosity and the treasures to Camille in the form of her gowns. And she will display wonderful gowns as the night unfolds. Next, Camille is very pretty, and she is actually surrounded by many pretty women in her life. And one of them is her aunt, Miss Virginia Samaco.
Hi, Shobi. This is a black party dress. Since 18 ka na, legal ka na mag-party all night. Happy birthday.
Another member of her family, a close family, and he is also someone who has seen Camille grow up and had been part of some of very happy moments in her life. He is the uncle of Camille, Mr. George Samaco II.
I wasn't able to buy you a gift personally, so I asked your cousins to choose one that would befit your personality. And I don't know what's inside this, but I'm sure it's something that would make you lovelier and help you blossom into a real woman. But more than this gift, I'd like to remind you of perhaps my role as your Nino. And while your dad is not around, I'd like to take this opportunity to extend myself to you, and on the occasion that you will need some guidance and support from a father, I'm just around. Happy birthday.
The next treasure is another friend of her mother's, and he is Mr. Rogelio Monterola.
Hello, Camille. Happy birthday. Sana pumayag ng mami mo na turuan kita magmaneho.
The next treasure is another friend of her mom's, Miss Geraldine Torres, and for tonight, she will be represented by Mr. Joseph De Jesus.
Hi, Camille. I have here a pen for you. For you to write your newly found friends and for your future studies, you may use this for your future plans. Happy birthday.
The next treasure is someone who she spent time with when she's playing with her friend Elaine. She is Miss Julie Gueyu, and she is the mother of Camille's friend Elaine.
Hi Camille, happy birthday. I just want to wish you happiness and good luck. Happy birthday again.
Next, we have Mr. Jordan Pan.
Happy birthday, Camille. This is my birthday.
Our next treasure is Miss Ruth Jimenez.
Are you surprised? Here is a simple gift from me, where you can take it with you to your schooling, your party, and your shower. I hope this will make you remember.
Illustre. Wow, that's me, yours truly. Camille? Good things in life come in small packages, and this is my gift for you. It's a bracelet containing many, many puffed hearts, and it shows this especially for you because I know you have such a kind and generous, loving heart. And I wish that as you go older, this loving heart of yours will continue to show and spread and touch a lot of the people around you. I love you very much, Camille, and happy birthday. Your treasures, for being ever so generous, and for spending time and special moments with our debutantes. As we prepare ourselves for the banquet before us tonight, let us all rise for the prayer to be led by the debutante's mother, Miss Maria Concepcion Favis Hall.
In the name of the Father, dear Lord, we thank you for our children. They are our sunlight, our joy, and our beloved. It is because we love them so much that we implore your blessing and protection. They need it so, surrounded as they are with elements and situations which we ourselves have not faced in our youth. We do not ask you, God, for an insulated world for our children. For in this kind of world, they will not grow, nor do we ask you to preserve them from all mistakes. For by some of this are they truly made wise. But all the things which destroy them
every part of it, perhaps we want to look. Look down upon our petitions as indicative of our willingness to do our share in preserving them from such a fall. Grant us the wisdom and the tact needed for vigilance over our children. Lord God, you who share your creativity with such in the bringing forth of our children through conjugal love, keep them in good health. Help us parents to guide them as God's children from childhood to adolescence to maturity in life.
She's cruel, but she knows what she's doing. She pushed me in the pool at her last school reunion. She laughs at my dreams, but I dream about her laughter. Strange as it seems, she's the one I'm after. She's bittersweet, she knocks me off of my feet, and I can't help myself, I don't want anyone else. She's a mystery, she's too much for me, but I keep coming back for more. She's just the girl I'm looking for. Secret for more than an hour. She runs on 100 proof attitude power. And the more she ignores me, the more I adore her. What can I do? I'd do anything for her.
I daydream about making love to you. And take you to a special place where it's only me and you. I'll put away all your troubles on the other side of the world. And wrap my arms around your heart and tell you you're my girl. So let's go. I'm afraid you goodbyes will turn to never. 'Cause with you is where I always wanna be. Whenever I'm beside you, all I really wanna do is hold you. No one else but you has meant this much to me. I can't pretend,
no,
that I'm just afraid.
I'm just afraid.
'Cause I'm thinking maybe we were meant to be. I think I'm falling in love with you.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
And I don't know what to do.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
I'm afraid you'll turn away, but I say it anyway. I think I'm falling in love with you.
I think I'm falling,
and I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
I'm afraid you'll turn away, but I say it anyway. I think I'm falling for you.
Happy birthday! That is Chester. We call him Shotty. And she makes Camille's life very interesting and very fun. Would you like to have your seat now? Would you like to take your seat now, baby?
Okay.
Thank you. To our 18 candles. In this candle ceremony, we would first like to request the debutante's mother, Miss Maria Concepcion Favis Home, to light the mother candle. So in this candle ceremony, her friends, her relatives will light the candle, symbolizing that as special people in her life, as her peers, they will also help light up a beautiful path for her and celebrate wonderful moments in the future with her. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you the 18 candles. Suzanne de Asis, Elaine Yu, and Michelle Ko.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for the 5 years of friendship that we've had. Simula pa nung first year high school.
High school pa.
Kasi yun na yung kapatid. Tapos ang dami nating pictures. Pero alam mo, na-discover ko habang gagawa ng presentation. Mas madami na yung pictures nung nag-college na tayo. Alam mo, hindi ako naniniwala sa sinasabi nila pag nag-college yung kalawang kakalimutan. Camille, sana na-enjoy your presentation namin. And sana huwag ka magbago. Hindi na kami para sa'yo kung kilala mo kami.
Ay, Camille, Calvin, miss na kita. Sana next time ka, miss na tayo. Gusto ko tonight. Happy birthday, your birthday. Tapos, meet ko na si Steak.
Steak. Ayun. Love you, Camille.
Iyak ka na.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 18th birthday. I wish you all the best. Stay strong. Sana hindi mo pagsisahan lahat ng mga big decisions mo sa life mo and ma-achieve mo lahat ng goals. Happy birthday.
Up next, we have Camille's close friend who would like to greet her and give a warm message to Camille. She is Jessie Kuo.
Yeah, happy birthday. I wish you all the best for yourself.
and be happy. Itala kami palagi sa iyo, maging masasensyo. Happy birthday!
Another close friend of the debutante is our next candle for Camille tonight, and she is Jana Haltegan.
Hi, Camille. Happy 18th birthday. Wish you all the best. Tandawa na. Pwede na akong party. Thankful ako na naging nakakilala kita as your friend.
Up next in the 18 candles is Camille's classmate in college, that is CEU. She is Miss Ruth Jimenez.
This candle may serve as your light through the path you're going to take. I hope this will be your guide to choose whatever you really want in the future. I wish you more friends, more happiness. I hope that you continue to give joy to your friends and those other people that you're about to meet. Believe in yourself. Love you, thank you, and happy 18th birthday.
Next, we have the debutante's classmate, Miss Patricia Lim.
First of all, sobrang honored ako to be part of your 18th classes. It's lahat ng memories na kasama ko sila, sobrang memorable. And I'm so happy. Sana happy ka ngayon, baby. Chucks. Mag-smile ka naman.
We will now have another of Camille's classmates in CEU. She is Gia May Gilaor.
This is Kelly to Camille. I hope you become more responsible in every decision that you're going to make. Remember that you're always here to guide you and support you. And always pray to God and friend and be a great.
Next, we have two of Camille's friends. They are Miss Karen Law and Miss Arby C.
Hi, Camille!
Up next, we have Camille's high school friend, Jenica Ol.
Happy birthday, Camille. Good luck sa life mo. Sana enjoy ka lang pala. Happy birthday. I love you.
Growing up in a closely knit family, Camille has enjoyed many wonderful experiences with her lovely cousins, and they are all here today. Cheska Marie Samaco, Chloe Maxine Samaco, Chris Crescent Ann Samaco, and Zarina Mie Samaco.
Happy birthday, children. We're not very good with speeches, so we decided to express what we feel through a different way. So we hope you like this presentation that we prepared.
Yeah.
Miss Sherry Torres and Denise Torres. These are two of Camille's childhood friends.
Okay, happy birthday, Camille. Happy 18th. And we wish you all the best in life. And if ever you have any problems, we're always here for you.
Camille, happy birthday. Tonight's program, and in behalf of Camille's family, we would like to extend our warmest thank you for celebrating a very special moment in Camille's life, and we are very happy to have each and every one of you tonight and share with us this very special moment.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a
let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it,
let's live it up.
Do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Cause I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it,
let's do it,
and do it, and do it,
let's live it up,
and do it, and do it,
and do it,
and do it,
do it,
do it, let's do it, let's do it,
do it,
let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go, now we on top,
top, top, top, top.
Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop,
stop, stop, stop, stop.
Round and round, up and down, around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling that tonight's gonna